What could the story be? What if Commander Cressida could make an ocean on Mars and Venus?
Great idea, Mindy. The question is, how will she carry all that water there to make an ocean?
Bucket by bucket? That would take forever.
Maybe she has a giant watering can! Not enough water.
What about a super long garden hose?
Whoa!
I can't figure this out. How can we get enough water to fill an ocean onto Mars or Venus?
And carry enough water that far.
What did you do that for?
Oh, wait. I get it. Sunspots showing us that if you make water really cold and freeze it, it turns into solid ice. Then you can carry it more easily.
Huh. But how are you going to unfreeze it?
Ah, the old Bortronian heat lamp.
Whoa, the ice melted into a puddle. Now it's liquid water again.
So, maybe the easiest way to carry a lot of water somewhere is to freeze the water into a giant ice cube, a space cube.
Earthies, where are we going to get a giant space ice cube?
Jet, there already are giant ice cubes in space, and they're called
comets.
Remember my mom showed us a comet is basically a dirty snowball in space full of ice?
Right! I remember now. She called them dirty snowballs. Or snowy dirt balls.
So, if Commander Cressida can find a comet, she could melt the frozen water in there to make an ocean on Mars or Venus?
Sounds like a plan, Shonzo.
Watch Ready, Jet, Go! Weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.